Hi, our names are Alena, Katya, Angelina, and Ira. We are second-year students of the Kosygin Russian State University. Our field of study is information systems and technologies. And we want to tell you about one day in the life of an IT specialist.
As young programmers, we spend about 6 hours at the computer every day. We eat in front of them, sleep in front of them, live in front of them. The computer and us are a single whole.
Usually our day starts with coffee, otherwise it can be difficult to get out of bed. Next we are getting ready, not forgetting about the main accessories to be stylish and glasses to look at the screen indefinitely.
During classes, we not only learn how to code, but also how to work with different programs and the computer in general. We create graphic applications, draw different pictures, and just have fun.
Being an IT specialist means being flexible, stress-resistant, and not afraid to challenge deadlines for the sake of a better code.